Friends of Flint Community Service from 4:08 during the lunch. Tomorrow, Thursday, February 8th, 2018, we have Media Production Club, room 509, 7:15 to 7:45 a.m. Blue Lake Camp Audition, Band, Orchestra, and Choir during class time, room 101. After school tutoring, 9:05, 2:45 to 3:45. Broncos Forensic Practice in the Media Center, 2:45 to 3:45. Chess Club, room 902, 2:45 to 3:45. Stand Meeting, room 709. 2:45 to 3:45 p.m. and girls volleyball home versus Avondale in the gym, 4 o'clock.
Happy birthday to Clarence Black and Catherine Stinson. Happy half birthday to Victoria Robinishin, Zoe Silver, and Jacob Starr.
Today's lunch is pulled pork with corn biscuit, sweet potato fries, bacon cheeseburger, and veggie pizza. And tomorrow's lunch is chicken nugget with dinner roll, mashed potatoes and gravy, pulled pork sandwich, and sausage pizza.
Today's weather will be light snow during the morning, and then the remaining part of the day, it'll be cloudy, with a high of 24 degrees, winds northwest at 5 to 10 miles per hour. The chance of snow is 70%, and the snow accumulations will be 1 to 3 inches.
Can you tell us a little bit about volleyball?
Sure. We have our first scrimmage this week. We kept 15 girls out of about 40 girls that tried out. Our first scrimmage is tonight against Larson. And then we have our first match on Thursday against Avondale. Looking forward to a great season. Got a lot of good girls. They're all working hard. And we'll find out tonight and on Thursday. And then hopefully the rest of the season, we'll do a great job. Looking forward to good things.
Thank you.
Thank you.
See here, Yugi's washing right before school. As so he's clean and stays fresh and no one else smells his odor.
As you can see, UV is putting on deodorant so that when he sweats, he will not smell bad. And nobody will not like his smell. They will all like his smell. As you can see, UV is washing his hands after he uses the bathroom to make sure that he gets all the germs off of his hands so he can't get sick and make anyone else sick.
Oh, I'm sorry. I love you.
As you can see, Wesley used foul language. This is not good. You should never use naughty words. Always remember not to use naughty words. This will get you in trouble.
Alright, as you can see here, RJ's taking stuff that isn't his. You should not take or play with anything that isn't yours.
Oh, that was so mean.
As you can see, Yubi did not hold the door for Wesley. That was very rude. Remember, you should always hold the door for someone that's right behind you. See, that is how you should hold the door for somebody that's right behind you.
Yesterday, there was a Michigan Wolverines game against the Northwestern Wildcats. Yesterday, the Michigan State Spartans took on the Iowa Hawkeyes, and they're still third in the Big Ten.
Bye! Bye.